看看，看头呢咱们现场看不了，不是说咱们看头啊，像比如说咱们一个东西上面坏是不坏，一眼就能看出来，工程师在现场确定不了。
Now put down the probe. Okay. Now we measurement and test on the patient. So normally we test 3 times and the average as the last. Normally we test 3 times and get average at the last. Now we're preparing for print out the data. Firstly, we need to press enter. Now you can see this surface, and then we connect with the wireless printer. Now we need to long press the enter button, and then it can print out automatically. It's very easy to operate.